What's not to love? Oh dear. Oh no!
Get out!
It's a barbecue!
Get out of banana! It's not a safe space! It's a bad place! And Torres, last man standing. And this round has just started. He's like, well, I was meant to go and lurk apps, and now I am the only man left on my team. Searson was able to get 4 out of 5, so that's what we're kind of pegging this against right now. Xantarez, what's he able to deliver in a round like this?
I mean, it's the conditioning of how many rounds have OG gone triple B and not thrown any grenades, and they go, hey, you want banana? Have it. And so Big get comfortable. Big go, hey, they've given us banana. Let's at least take that and see what we can do with it. Maybe try and play a faster B approach on the back of their smokes coming down. But no, late util, bit of spray, bit of grenades, sprinkled on with a Molotov, and it's a 3K for Alexi B. Xantarez, a lot to do, not a lot to do it with. Got to check the corner. But he's already dead, and it's 9-0 for OG.
Of course it is.
Like we all expected.
Like, I think everyone called it coming into this third map. 9-0 start for OG. Yeah,
230 rounders followed by a stomp. I mean, makes sense.
Man, that is yeah, fair enough, man. That banana utility was something else.
Oh.
What do you